And it was not a very great crepe. Probably should have just kept it in a crate. And we just figured out our friendship problem. Ill. That's Leon's name. Pronounced it backwards. At least how it's actually spelled. The normal way and then backwards. Or wait, no. Ill. Nah. Ill. Ill, nah. Ill. And we got another whoopee cushion.
The dreaded fish sticks out ring has finally reached the island. Orson, we need your help.
By the power of oranges.
That's the next PETA campaign. Evil fish sticks and the Orson evil people who make them. Clearly.
Remember, kids, the only thing to fear is fear itself and also spiders.
Something to tell you, David's lookalike.
That's right.
The two of us are getting married.
What are you doing? Put me down.
Strawberry shortcake. No.
Pretty sure there was once a show called that, or featuring a character named Strawberry Shortcake or something. But I can't remember which. Uh-oh. Reminds me of the cold I just had. Ha 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 ha. The coincidence. And of course, gotta figure out Billy's problem.
I'm sorry about what happened.
Okay, the Galactic Maid is pleased. Dang.
We made up. Thanks for your help. Frankie is my bud. I even get a bit jealous of his other friends.
Like his wife. Dang.
You've still got the price sticker on your clothes.
After all this time.
Could you please take care of that for me? There you go. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Hmm.
All hail the four-leaf clover.
And they even got Avian worshipping the four-leaf clover. Oh, both Eden and Avian are worshipping the four-leaf clover because they're Irish. That they're worshipping it because it'll bring them luck.
All hail the four leaf clover. All hail the four leaf clover. All hail the four leaf clover.
All hail the four leaf clover.
All hail the four leaf clover.
All hail the four leaf clover. All hail the four leaf clover.
All hail the four leaf clover.
All hail the four leaf clover.
I was waiting for him to say that specifically.
So good to see you, David's look alike. It's been 2 months. Want to hear something cool about my wonderful husband? Dexter is really smart and excels at every sport he's ever played. He's a real sweetheart, but he also knows how to be all rugged when he needs to be. A lot of husbands are Huntingtons, but not my mister. He's the opposite. He treats me like a princess, and he's an ace at both housework and yard work. I feel such an amazing person in my life. I feel so not worthy. I feel so not worthy. I'm trying to make him happy. Anything. He's most important to me in the whole wide world. Anyway, so that's why we're so in love and so happy all day every day.
Dang. Even though they're only kind of getting along,
I'm
not sure if I can give them credit, too much credit for honesty.